Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to the channel. We are here today to do some more PlayStation VR 2 news. We've got two brand new PSVR 2 games announced today, so let's get started. We begin from Final Fury, and this is coming from the developers of Synthrider. You know, this very cool rhythmic game, music rhythmic game, which is nearly as good as Beat Saber. Lately they released Lindsay Sterling DLC for PSVR. Multiplayer never happened. By Harry. Never mind. What's happening here is it's their brand new game, and this is looks like a fighting game in virtual reality coming next year to all major platforms they announced, which I'm assuming of course is gonna be PSVR 2 as well. So it's got those vibes, like kind of, you know what, retro vibes, I would say. Maybe it's because it's so cel-shaded, I don't know. But anyway, looking cool, you can fight in virtual reality. Another game announced, confirmed, maybe I said in past time, 99% sure that will come to PlayStation VR 2. And this is coming from Sony's Picture Virtual Reality. The game called Ghostbusters. I spoke about it in past, and Dream said they got PSVR 2 games in development. They also said that they will give us more information about additional platforms for Ghostbusters, and now it's happened. Sony announced it, so this is this co-op Ghostbuster games. It's happening in the like a present time slash maybe slightly in the future. Nothing to do with movies when it comes to the story, but still looking like a fun game. Okay, that's it for today. Big shout out to all the patrons. You are all awesome, and that's it. Bye.